What's up, everybody? Madcap back here with more ease. Last time, we were able to defeat the boss, finally after getting our ass kicked in the other episode, and we got a new sword, which is not there. Yeah, we got this guy, the Brilliant, level 1. So I've got 254 rupees. I don't know if that's enough, but I'm going to try and get some upgrade levels on that. And then I believe we need to go down to Moonwater Beach, or Moonwater Bay, shore, whatever it's called, and talk to Isla, I believe, is down there. Oh, although that's in another city. Well, let's go ahead and do this. Let's go fly there to this place. Go to the plains, upgrade our sword, and then come back. And then watch, they're going to have me come all the way back to this place anyways, so it'll be completely useless. Save! Just in case something goes horribly wrong, I don't have to warp again. Come on, I hope 254 gets me at least a few levels. I hope. Oh. Cutscene. Well, cutscene. Hey, Idle! You sure have a knack for perfect timing, huh? I guess. Sure. I was just telling the professor about you. Thanks again for saving me earlier, by the way. Oh, and the professor I'm talking about... talking about an Arisian scholar who's looking after me at the moment. When I told him about how you rescued me, he said he wanted to thank you too. He lives in this rickety old shack right here, so why not stop by? Yes, that guy. Come on, this way! Aw, man, I want to go upgrade my sword. Oh well. Professor, I'm back! And I brought the guy I was telling you about with me. Oh, it's... totally blew that. Oh, it's you, Adel. Sounds like my apprentice has found himself in your debt, as much as the rest of us. I knew you were the one as soon as he'd mentioned that his savior was a young man with fiery red hair. Apparently nobody else has red hair here. What, you know him? Indeed I do. We first met long before I washed ashore these islands. What? He washed ashore too? What, has he been here for like 100 years? Wow, that's amazing! I had no idea anything like that happened! A tower as tall as a mountain sounds so cool! I hope I can climb up it someday! Oh, you'd likely sing a different tune if you knew how dangerous a place it was. Incidentally, Edel, how do you fare on Granivalius Mountain? Did you find anything of interest? A mirror fragment? Hmm, that sounds to me like the part of the mirror of Zeem. Oh, I know! That's the name of the mirror we had back at home! Ola was always looking for it, or at it. Hmm, I suppose that settles it then. I believe you said it was stolen from the village by someone. If that's the case, I fear that red fairy you encountered may be up to no good. So that really was a fairy that I saw. Olha and Isha always took really good care of that mirror. That damn fairy, if I ever find her again, I won't let her get away with this. You will do no such thing. We are talking about an evil being that can control monsters. Only an idiot would try something so reckless. But... That mirror is passed down through the priestesses of Reda tribe from mother to daughter. I'm sure the priestess would be very much like it back. Should you find a way to return it to her, Adel? I already did. Is that all you guys wanted to tell me? I already did that. God damn it. What are you doing up here on the wall? Don't you know that's dangerous? Get down from there. My mommy and daddy said they loped together or something. And mommy says she was the one who said they should. It'd be so romantic if that was anybody else. But it's mommy, so I bet she didn't put much thought into it.
You guys are full of weird conversations.
You!
Temper sword.
Okay, this one's next 600. Dear God.
Okay, well, let's do this one. Yes. Kerbam! Sharpen the sword. Enable use of explosion sword magic.
Sweet!
13. Sharpen the sword. 34. I think I do one more level, maybe. Gained flame element.
Sweet!
88. Sharpen the sword. Yeah, 230 is the next one. Oh, I can't even see what it does next. Well, I guess... No, it doesn't really say. Okay. Explosion level 1. 52. Wow, the strength is... Oh, it's only one level behind, that's why. Okay. Sweet. At least now it's formidable. Okay, now we're going to do this. And do this. Go back to here. I guess I can only go to the entrance. Boom, 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 boom. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Alright, save here. And time to go find Isla. Actually, what is the hotkey for that? I don't actually know. So I'm just going to do this. Let's give this sword a shot. Yes! Oh, that's right, I was gonna go up here and wreck this place too. Just for fun. Or see if I even can. Moonset Shore. Isla! Isla, there you are!
Oh, Adel! I'm so glad you're safe. I had a really scary dream. In it, you fell from the top of a mountain. And then you fought a crabby-looking bat monster. It really happened, didn't it? I've always been like this. I see visions. Dreams of things that are going to happen. No matter what, they always happen. When I first met you, I saw a vision of the monster that appeared at the fountain. That's why I was avoiding you. I was scared of that. But I couldn't bring myself to tell Olha about it. She's got enough to worry about. I didn't want to add to her problems. Hehe, you're so brave. You don't look as strong as Uncle Ord, or Quavel, or Kuvel. But you must be. I feel like no matter how scary my dreams are, you'll make them all go away. I really am glad you're safe.
Is that it? You're done? Okay. Really, no. Ooh, I can hold it. Oh, cool. Great. So, oh, that just took away my... No, it didn't. Okay, that doesn't take any magic. Ha! Uh-huh. I'm gonna go up here really quick. Just wanna see what I can do. Cause these guys did a crap ton of damage to me, so we'll see if I can even fight them at all now. Nope! Unless I'm doing something wrong. Can I attack you guys? Oh, what the hell just happened? No! No, no, crap, I wasn't supposed to be up here. Oh, fuck, I'm still not supposed to be up here. I need to get out. Okay. Let's hit a loading spot and then go back. I don't want to talk to her all over again. I shouldn't be going this way, but now I'm curious. What was that? Is there something invisible here? Or is that you? Okie dokie. Wish these guys had levels. Okay, I'm going back. Ooh, what is this? Windseeker Heights. Is there a warp point here? A circular depression is carved into the front of the monument. Okay. Damn, I wish I could have unlocked a warp point. Oh well. Back we go. Oh, that was close. She's like, what's over here? Whole lot of poison. Whew. Wait, was that bar always there? 1816? Oh, what the hell is that? Why is there a red bar here? What is that? Oh god, what the hell is this? Oh my god, what are you? Oh. Okay, I'm running. Alright, see you later. Holy shit, was that like a world boss? I can't damage anything here. Okay, wait, can I go equip this? This. There's one level more. I can attack him with this weapon! Oh, okay, well, I'm poisoned. Wait, is this the right way? Oh crap, now I'm confused. Oh shoot, what have I done? Huh! I can't go down. Oh, crap. I forgot where I'm going. Oh. Oh, man. Oops. Shoot. Okay, this goes here.
Fuck!
Okay, now I'm just screwed. Okay. Where? There's the treasure chest. I thought I just went down from here. Oh! Ubar. Wait, he didn't poison me this time. That's good. Am I going the right way? Down. Okay, this looks correct. I cannot get hit again, though. Which obviously means I'm going to. Okay, let's go here. Go here. Dodge that. Oh, crap. Okay, that didn't follow me. Thank God. Okay, what I want to do... Oh, it's so far away, though. Okay, these guys can't hurt me anymore, I don't think. Or if they can, it doesn't hurt at all. No, not the treasure. Can I hold you? Nope, I can't. Okay. Oh my god, it's so far away. I really want to try killing one of those guys, just for fun. Okay. Can I do this? Oh, that worked real well. Uh-oh. I killed him! Uh-oh! Ow! Nope, can't attack that guy. Alright. Shit. Right. Okay, we are finally back here. Let's go ahead and save this out, and... Do what? I talked to her. I upgraded my sword. Fuck! What the hell am I doing now? What are you? Do you tell me anything useful? Hey there. She's been coming by my post every day. She's gonna see my bag. There should be a smile. She should be on me. I was just there! Ah, oh, god damn it. Was I supposed to talk to her again? Oh. Is this a new conversation?
Really? That's wonderful. Ever since the mirror disappeared, she's been pushing herself way too hard. I wanted to do something to help her, but I didn't know what to do. Olha is our priestess, which means she's in charge of guiding us. The only thing that supported her was Mother's mirror. Please, if you find any more fragments, take them back to her. Please.
Oh, that's the same thing. Well, that didn't help at all. If I find any more fragments... Well, where am I going to find more fragments? I can't go that way. Because, well, I don't know which way that's going to be on the camera, because my camera's mirrored. To the left. This way? I don't know. Whatever. This is my left hand. Fucking confusing, I know. But, okay, so, maybe I go talk to her again. Hello, citizens! All hail me! See if she has any insight. Is there anything in my room? Nope. Can you tell me anything useful? Like where to go?
You must be tired after making such a long journey. Please, make yourself at home. Oh, and Isha's out playing by the shore. Did you get the chance to speak with her? She had a vision? I see. In truth, I noticed that Isha had been granted Alma's gifts some time ago. We're familiar with the concept envisioning the future, you see. It's been known to manifest in our
women.
Those of fair skin, specifically. I suspect Isha has inherited those abilities much more strongly than I have. It pains me to think she shouldered this burden on her own. Also, I wouldn't have to worry about it. I've no doubt failed as a priestess, but worse, I've I've failed as her sister.
Yes, you have. Because you're not telling me where the mirror is! How about you? This means that the Regents were not the ones responsible for stealing the mirror after all. Then what of the bridge? Oh, that's right, the bridge! Were they not behind that either? Speaking of which, She sells seashells down by the seashore, so should soon be fully repaired. God! Perhaps it's finally time we put the past behind us and move on. Okay, I'm going to the bridge. To the bridge! Finally, talking to somebody got me some info. This game is very vague on what you're supposed to do. Ugh. Okay. Save this. Boop, boop. I'm just curious. If you tell me to go talk to Ishla...
Oh,
shut up! Oh no, I clicked again. So I get it for getting angry. That's what I get for getting angry. Okay, if I go up... I also remember that there's a red door in that one dungeon place. So if this doesn't work, I'm gonna go back there. The bridge is not done. God damn it. There's nobody even here to talk to. Nobody's even working on it! How is it close to being done if nobody's working on it? What? God damn it. Okay, well, fine. We're gonna go somewhere else. I'm gonna go to... this place. The plains, I believe, is where I want to go. Oh! I can go to that other spot that was hurting me a lot, too. Let's try this first. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. I don't know why the game is fucking... tearing over there. Somebody forgot to put a backdrop there. Yes, I can kill these guys in one hit too. Okay, so the red wall, not to be confused with the amazing book series, the red wall was up. The place that I was getting my ass kicked was over here, right? If I see the tentacle plant, I'll know I'm in the right spot. Why does this look like a secret area? Ah, because it is. You got wild fowl meat. Oh boy. I'm looking for 230 for my next upgrade. Is this it? Limewater cave? No, this isn't it. Where am I? Where? What? Was I here before? Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Time to go! Holy- aw, man, fuck. Okay. Maybe they're only weak to a certain- they hurt a lot, though. But we'll see if they're weak to fire. Ah, they are! Oh crap. Okay, these guys can only be. What the hell's going on? Oh my god. How the hell did. Oh god, I can only explosion them. Nope. I have no idea how I could damage those guys. No clue what just happened. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna sneak by these guys. Because I am scared. Ow. Ow. That is not how you sneak. This is a really dark cave. I mean, I guess caves are naturally dark. So that's not anything out of the ordinary. It's fucking hard to see these little bastards. Ow, fuck! Okay, I can't take another hit. What the hell's up here? Whoops! Okay, we're not going here. Damn it! Okay, that is not where I wanted to go. Where the hell are the tentacle flowers? If I find the tentacle flowers, I'm in the right spot. Oh man, I think this is going back where I was. Oh, that bastard poisoned me. Son of a bitch. There he is! You guys! Yeah, you guys. Okay. So I can kill them now. Okay, they get me good experience too. That's good. Oh, okay. Thought that was something better, but it was just a flower.
What the fuck are you? Oh my god! Oh, fuck! Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, crap.
These guys are stronger than normal guys. Oh no, I last saved back.
Wait, what?
Oh, shit! Holy crap, that was close.
I am not gonna get anywhere on this episode. Holy crap. Damn. You know what? Fuck this.
Oh, what? I didn't even attack that guy. How did he blow up? I just jumped.
Fuck you, like Super King Bee or whatever the hell you are. I just want to get a level. I'll achieve that by killing you guys. Okay, one more time. Yeah, you don't get me really anything. I want to see if I can even damage that guy. I'm going to get one more level and then go back to that guy. And see if I can at least damage him, because he doesn't have that much health. Yes! Level up! Onwards! Okay, I just have to dodge that. That did nothing. That did nothing at all. Okay, that did nothing either. Oh god, okay, I'm out of here. See you dudes later. Kill you. No, I want that. Okay, we need to go somewhere else. I wonder if it was maybe the coast. Can I warp while people are around? Go to here, go to the coast. Because I ended up at the port. Save. Yes. I ended up at the port. By going through? Was that the case? No. Okay. But me. Oh. I think I'm remembering things. Hello there. Wait. What? Wait. Oh, I'm not reading this. Sorry. I'm not gonna be moving from here for a while. Oh well. There you go. I read the last line. Monsters? Okay. Coastal Road. Let's get that bridge fixed. Can we build it? Yes, we can. Oh, look, you guys. Why is there no music here? Ow! Holy crap! It's like a fucking maelstrom of tentacles. I saw this in an anime series once. Okay, yes. Perfect. This is where I want to be anyways. So, let's see about this bridge this guy's talking about. What? There's no monsters here. Dude? What are you doing? You wanna fix that bridge? Or were these a legitimately one-shot thing? They were, okay. Hey, man. I got you, dude. Hey, get to work. You got rid of all those monsters hanging around near the bridge. I can't believe it. You're made of sturdier stuff than you look. Oh, thanks a lot. I can see now how you're able to get through that passage in one piece. You said your name was Adol, right? If you get the chance, let Lloyd know you took care of those monsters for us. He should give you a nice reward for the work you've done. Oh, hell yeah. Now get to work. Go work! Lloyd. Who the hell's Lloyd? Oh my god, I'm having a really hard time remembering everything in here. Lloyd. All I know is he's in the port. Was he the guy that went to that boss guy? Oh man. I should have went and talked to him right now, before I forget. Oh yeah, I'm gonna wreck you guys. Yeah, come get some! How you like that, huh? Oh, that feels good. Damn, because I'm gonna get stuck in here. If I go down... I should be killing these guys. They do give me blue thingamajigs. You're still annoying, though. Okay, I'm not killing you. It's not worth it. I'm only gonna kill groups. Like all you bastards. There we go. Is it up here? Oh god, that was like a dying animal. Oh my god. Equip you. Attack. I know how this works. Suddenly, Adel's sword resonated with the door. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Okay. What do we got in here? Oh, the last element. No, I didn't mean to attack that. The door is firmly closed.
Hey! Listen!
Ruins of Lost Time! The Temple of Time! Look at all these Zelda references. Should I be using this weapon? Oh, I should be using my upgraded one. Wow. It's an epic staircase. Are you a magician? Oh! Wow, I'm lucky I fell up here. Fell down up here. Do these collapse? No, they don't. Okay. Sweet. Okay, these guys do a decent amount of damage. Should be careful. That went pretty well. Alright. Now I have to get all the way back up there. Aw, man. Fuck. I need to get back up there. Crap. These guys are all over the place down here. Ooh, honey! Don't go away! Don't go away! Yes! I'm full on health. Okay. I think this was the way to go. Maybe not. Uh-oh. Those guys actually make spring sounds! That's amazing! Boing, boing. Can't fucking hit them, though. Perfect. Come here! I have a fuck of a time hitting things in this game. Ah! Stop jumping around! There we go. Okay, is this the way back up? No, this is way over here to more of you guys. Perfect! That's the way I'm supposed to do this. Look like a professional here. What is that? Is that a treasure chest? Yeah, get wrecked in the corner. Herb. Yay. So excited. Okay. Oh, come on. Not on this. I don't want to fall back down. It's hard enough to kill you guys on a level platform. Oh, wow. I'm really low on health. I don't know when that happened. Should probably pay more attention to that. Okay, am I back up here now? If I fall, everybody's gonna respawn again. No! No, fuck you. You guys are designed to push me off the edge. Fuck that. Jump. This is the jump button. Whew. Okay, where are we? No idea where I am. There's some fucking cool-ass statues, though. Ow! Ow! Wow, you guys are really good at aiming. No. Shit, how do I dodge that? Like, no matter what I do, they follow. Oh, that disappeared. Oh my god, that went all the way across the screen. Shit, how the fuck do I dodge you? Okay, go down, up. Okay, I just have to, like, move a whole bunch. Down, up, down. Oh my god. Jump. I'm just gonna run at these guys and jump attack. That's my new strategy. What is that? I don't like the looks of that. I'm going down here. Where does this lead me? My kingdom for a map! This is not where I was before. No, it is not. Oh my god. Okay. I'm afraid of jumping over here. This guy's gonna, like, fucking bitch slap me off the ledge. Alright, well, here goes nothing. Whew, okay, what is this? I'm afraid of that. I don't know if I can jump that far. That doesn't lead anywhere anyways. No! Remember the strategy. Oh! Hi there! Ow! Fuck! No, don't go towards the edge, you bastard! Fine. Critical! Okay. That doesn't go anywhere either. Oh! Oh my! Fuck it, this episode's over!